So I was in McDonald's when the first eruption started coming, and people were going, "What's going on? What's going on?" I said, "Is it a truck? You just hit the building?" Or I said, "No, it's probably an earthquake." So we were headed for the door.